There is a strong point from this gentleman where he is contradicting movies. Here I would like to support his point by saying that everyone expected that Mission Mangal would be showing the entire description,
yes, sir,
and the entire happening that what happened while preparing this design.
But sir, there are many war movies which show.
This took a U-turn. There were songs. They showed their personal life. Please do not play with scientist's life like this.
Sir, without personal life, no one is interested to go to watch that movie.
Sir,
no
Mission Mangal. Sir, Mission Mangal.
Hollywood movie, not Bollywood.
Sir, Mission Mangal is not a biopic, not an even art movie. Sir, it is an entertainment movie with some what knowledge.
Yes.
Yes, Mr. I would like to support your point.
Positive message, because they are giving the thing and a part related to the nature and related to people. And they became in 3 hours to peep down and down to peep. And this is means the people thinks that we become the successful they have the bad life in 3 hours.
Just in coming.
They have to work in that work and in that sector.
Just in coming the TV.
So it's not appropriate to say that the films are destroying our youth or the society, because there are many films like Gandhi, based on Gandhiji and the legend of Bhagat Singh. These films, they just motivate the society.
You are talking about these historical movies about freedom fighters and all. Yes. Then what is the necessity of introducing songs in such movies?
Sir, there is no.
You know, this point. Our Indian culture movie, our Indian movie, our woman only present our head here. Many body of part of body. So our movie is very vulgar.